Let's see about the orbicularis oculi. It has three parts: the orbital part, palpebral part, and lacrimal part. The orbital part takes origin from the medial palpebral ligament and adjoining frontal bone and the maxilla. The fibers are elliptically arranged without interruption on the lateral side. The palpebral part arises from the medial palpebral ligament and gets inserted to the lateral palpebral raphe. The lacrimal part arises from the crest of the lacrimal bone and from the lacrimal fascia. The nerve supply, it is supplied by the temporal and the zygomatic branches of the facial nerve. The orbital part causes tight closure of the eyelid and it protects the eye from the injury. And the palpebral part causes the eyelid to close gently as in sleep and blinking. The lacrimal part, it dilates the lacrimal sac and helps in the transport of the lacrimal fluid.